Hello, in this video we are going to define what it means for a set to be well ordered. So we're going to look at the definition of well ordered. Okay, well ordered. So definition. So a set, we're going to say a set A with an order relation, with an order relation less than is said to be well ordered. Okay, it's said to be well ordered if every non-empty subset of A has a smallest element. So if every non-empty subset of A has a smallest element. So that is the definition of well-ordered. Take care.